For this video, we're going to demonstrate how to set up employee permissions. From an empty speed screen with no items on the left-hand side, in the lower portion of the screen, you're going to see an options button. You're going to click on the options button. Middle portion of your screen, under the open liquor column, four buttons down, you're going to see a button for admin, so you're going to click on the admin button. On the left-hand side, two buttons down, you're going to see an employee setup button. You're going to click on the employee setup button. Middle portion of your screen, second column, first button, you're going to see permissions, so you're going to click on permissions button. And here are the permissions that you can set up. In the upper portion of your screen, you're going to see admin, barback, bartender, chef, cook, house, hostess, kitchen help, manager, owner, security, server, and server assistants. So if you click on built-in, you will see all of the permissions that are built into 2Touch. So if you wanted to give a barback permission to add gratuity, under the barback column, you're going to click in the add gratuity and you will see a green circle appear. So this allows the barback to add gratuity to a check. On the bottom portion of your screen, you're going to see a definition of the permission. Add gratuity, ability to add gratuity to a tab. The gratuity percentage is predefined on the establishment setup screen. If you click on adjust customer payment, you're going to see the definition ability to adjust customer account payments. This can only be done before the Z report has been run. So let's take a look at the other permissions through 2Touch. So we're going to click on built-in. We have reports, modifier options, payment types, and discounts. So we're going to click on reports. And you will see that admin, manager, and owner have permissions to print, email, and save reports within 2Touch. So we're going to click on the reports button. We're going to close the reports. You're going to click on modifier options. And you will see that admin, bartender, host, hostess, manager, owner, and server have different permissions for modifier options. Your permissions will be based on your preference and who you prefer to do different things within 2Touch. On the bottom portion of your screen, you're going to see a button for close, so you're going to click on the close button. In the bottom portion of your screen, you're going to see a button for speed screen, so you're going to click on speed screen. That is how you set up employee permissions within 2Touch.